You bet I'm taking it. If that were Brad Pitt.
Yeah.
It's just, it's never the Brad Pitts or the Ryan Goslings that are making the offers that way.
Yeah, because the guys that say this are not those guys. See, the two don't ever meet. It never meets up. Because Gosling and Pitts and the men who have that of those genetics, they don't go like, are there any women that want to sit? Like, they don't have to ask.
Right.
Girls are constantly like, excuse